Welcome back to How to Repair, guys. In today's video, guys, we will show you how to drain the coolant on Chevy Cruze, guys. If you have a Chevy Cruze, it will be a very helpful video for you. Otherwise, guys, we'll have more than 200 videos on this channel. So, please, guys, subscribe to the channel. Our goal is to save you as much money as we can by teaching you guys how to fix your car for free. Okay, all the tools and parts of the videos are listed in the description of the video below for your convenience. So this is the Chevy Cruze, and as I said, more than 200 videos will be made. Electrical videos and testing components will be made on our new channel, Electrical Car Repair Life. Please check it out. Now, we'll show you what needs to be done to drain the coolant. We'll have a procedure for bleeding the cooling system later as well. Make sure you check it out on the channel. So for draining the coolant, guys, I would recommend to have the car engine really cold, so leave it overnight, okay, to make sure that the coolant, the engine is cold. Also, you want to, okay, open that cap before you start a little bit, to okay, open it all the way for a little bit to get the pressure out of the system if there is any pressure, because if the system is under pressure and if it's hot coolant, it can severely burn you and cause really bad injuries. So let's go ahead and start on it now. So I'm going under the car now. We're going to need a Torx 20 star looking bit. Okay, and you can see, guys, okay, this cover here now. Okay, this is the cover for the bumper. Okay, and if we come all the way here, okay, there is one bolt. Once I remove it, guys, I'll be able to show you where exactly it is. One screw. Now we have one more here. One more next to it. Okay, these two, you don't need to get them. Check it out. Now these two are a separate thing. Then we need to get this one here. One more on this side. And then, guys, I need to go on this side. Okay, this is the passenger side of the vehicle. Okay, and we have one more guy holding in the corner right there. Okay, so let me see. Okay, what else is holding here now? If we have anything else holding. Okay, and all you do, guys, you pull back, okay, and you pull it out. Okay, you can see just like that. Now you can see your radiators here as well, the condenser, all that is here. Okay, guys, so now we're on the passenger side of the vehicle. And if we come underneath, okay, you can see that white thing there. This is your radiator, okay, drain plug. So, okay, let me get him here. What we have to do, grab this guy. Okay, wear gloves, always. We have a bucket underneath ready to catch it. Okay, it's going everywhere now. So as you can see, guys, I removed the whole plug now. I'll let it drain like that for a little bit. Okay, you can see it acts like it's not getting enough air in the system. So what we can do, okay, we can go on top. And we can release, okay, the cap right here. Okay, and it's going to go really, really big time. So let's get one person to remove this cap. Okay, and while we're removing it, I'm going to adjust the bucket to make sure that we catch everything. Okay, let's put the cap back on, because it's flying everywhere. Okay, so we'll just let it stay like that, slowly coming out. Okay, check it out now. It's coming real nice. So, perfect. We will let it drain, guys, like that for probably about 5 minutes to make sure everything comes out. Okay, you can see it decreased now. And we'll continue with the next step. All we have to do now, guys, okay, we're ready to continue. We can go ahead and install our drain plug. Always use gloves, guys, when you're touching coolant. Don't ask why I don't use it, but it's very poisonous, so always use gloves. Okay. Okay, perfect. Get it tight by hand. Okay, we're ready here. So that's how you guys drain the coolant on Chevy Cruze. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos and see you guys next time.